Good morning, everyone. My name is Isabelle Brassard-Porter. I am your MC for the morning. And to give a chance to our fourth adjudicator to run down from the clinic room, I will grace you with the long version of the speech. You're all here.
Surprise.
Oh, Leah, sorry. I will do the short spiel. Thank you. Music Canada is a six-day annual event, and it's national, that gathers more than 8,000 of Canada's finest young musicians to participate in North America's largest annual event dedicated to developing a young musical talent. Of course, before the band begins, we ask you to turn off your cell phones and pagers and to refrain from moving about the room during the concert. As well, flash photography is passé and interdicted. We cannot do flash photography. I would like to introduce the adjudication panel for you today. For your adjudication, if I start on my far left, behind the video screen is Dr. Leah McGray, and to her left is Mr. Pratik Gandhi, Mr. David Lum, and Monsieur François Dorian. For your musical pleasure, we have the D.P. Todd Senior Concert Band. The members of this band are grateful to live, work, and play on the unceded ancestral territory of the Laidlaw-Tahkanay. Their small high school is proud to have the largest band program in the city of Prince George, BC. Their program enjoys concert bands, jazz bands, chamber music, community outreach, and musical events for the whole family. They are so excited to travel to beautiful Niagara Falls in 2023 to share their music with other fine performing groups and to discover and explore our country. Under the direction of Ms. Susan Klein, the D.P. Todd Senior Concert Band.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, I believe this very fine band deserves another round of really good applause. Anyone wishing to take photographs of the ensemble may follow them and their performer guide to the photo area of the convention lobby. The band will now move on to the clinic portion of their time here at MusicFest, and today they will be working with Mr. François Dorion. Let me tell you a little bit about how lucky you are to have him as your clinician today. François Dorion has been the director of music of the regimental band of Les Voltigeurs de Québec since 1997 and of L'Harmonie de Charlebourg, which he founded in 1993. He recently retired from a 30-year career as a high school teacher in Quebec and is a composer of music for beginning bands. Some of his works have been published by Klein. A sought-after conductor, adjudicator, and educator, he regularly appears at conducting workshops, high school clinics, and music festivals. François studied conducting in Quebec and attended several wind conducting symposiums with prestigious instructors. He also received his master's degree in conducting with Mr. Alain Casse in 2015. As a champion of new music, he has commissioned many works from renowned composers, and as well, he is a Yamaha artist, conductor, educator. You will have an amazing time. Thank you for sharing your talents and your art with us, and you may follow your guide in front of the music stand here. Thank you.
Am I on video for the next one?